We have some breaking news to tell you about right now. The intersection of 13th and Holman Streets in Terre Haute closed due to a serious crash. This is involving a motorcycle and a car. Reconstruction teams are on the scene. Could be closed for another 2 to 3, maybe even 4 hours, according to Terre Haute Police. We'll bring you updates as we get them on air and on our website, mywabashvalley.com. We do have a crew on route. Well, Dan.